Speech-to-text, or voice dictation, is an assistive technology that converts spoken language into on-screen digital text.
Many students benefit from speech-to-text dictation, including students who have difficulty writing and spelling, students with dysgraphia and dyslexia, and students with motor skills and mobility issues who have trouble physically using a pencil or computer keyboard. Speech-to-text, which is also sometimes called voice recognition or speech recognition, can help students use and spell complex words in their writing and complete longer writing assignments with improved confidence. Students can dictate their notes and thoughts, revising them into longer text assignments. Many students may choose to use speech dictation during the planning and composition phases of their writing process and may also use a keyboard to edit and revise their writing. Some students may also choose to listen to the playback of their writing using text-to-speech, while other students may use dictation primarily to search for accurate spellings of words they have difficulty with. Voice dictation is a universal design for learning strategy that benefits many learners in a variety of settings. Speech-to-text programs have been available for some time, but have come a long way recently with improved accuracy, ease of use, and widespread availability in many commonly used programs and devices that include built-in high-quality microphones. Many cell phones and tablets, desktop computers, and laptops have built-in speech-to-text tools that students can use without requiring additional software or microphones. Apple, Microsoft, and Google all have speech-to-text tools that allow students to easily and quickly capture their thoughts in a digital text. Let's take a look at some of the built-in speech-to-text dictation tools. On an iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch, you can use dictation in any application where typing is available. To get started, tap the microphone button on the iPhone or iPad keyboard, then start speaking. The text will appear on the screen as you speak. When you finish speaking, tap the keyboard button. You can add punctuation and formatting by speaking the punctuation you want to add. For example, add a comma to an email greeting. "Hi Sarah, comma, do you know which chapter we need to read?" question mark. Chromebooks have dictation capability that can be turned on in the Accessibility Settings, Settings, Accessibility, Manage Accessibility Features. Scroll to Keyboard and Text Input section. Use the slider bar to turn on Enable Dictation, Speak to Type. Now that it's enabled, when the cursor is in an edit field, tap the microphone icon on the lower right side of the screen. Microsoft Word has a dictate option on the toolbar with many language options available. Remember this tip: for the best speech-to-text experience, students should speak clearly and directly into the microphone of the device they are using, keeping background noise to a minimum. Microphone headsets can be helpful in environments where background noise is present. With practice, it becomes simple and easy to revise words that may have been misheard and misentered by highlighting the incorrect word and speaking the replacement word. As students become comfortable using speech-to-text dictation tools, they can also incorporate dictation and voice commands to power up their editing and revising skills, making speech-to-text a useful and powerful tool. For information on assistive technology for learning, see our additional videos.